tubies. How's it going? Today we're at Golden Corral. Got onion rings. Hush puppy.
It's actually pork steak. I had a hush puppy too, but she's so slow. I already.
I'm not slow.
Yeah, yeah. Do you want to sit on this, dear?
No.
Why not? You said we're on a roll on your videos, so. She didn't even say. What?
Oh, oh, got some peppers too. Plate, we got some sort of like crab salad, mushrooms,
an onion,
and yeah, a couple of onions, and some rice. You fell over.
Oh, you said there's some water. It's gonna fall over again.
Oh. And some technical difficulties here. Bear with. Readjust.
Hi. Welcome to my ugly face. I'm the talent, but she's the looks.
I don't know about that.
Compared to me, yeah. Now that you cut off my head.
I can't help it. You're just too tall. Scoot back a little or something.
Yeah, I have to sit on the other side of the restaurant.
It has not cut off that bad.
You're right, I'll just grow a new one.
Our plan today was going to Chinese buffet, but they were completely closed for some reason. So, we came here to Golden Corral.
Yeah, but I've been wanting to go to Golden Corral for a while.
Yeah.
Oh, fried catfish. I love the stuff.
I got Coke to drink and he got Sprite.
Another really nice day. A little bit chilly. When you get the food at the right time, a lot of it's really good. That's why I got the fried catfish. That's why I also ate my hush puppy already.
I don't blame you. That was fresh.
Mm-hmm.
Fresher.
I almost lost my fishy.
You sure your food?
As I eat it.
Is that good?
And you distracted me and I'm dropping mine. She's making me drop tartar sauce.
He got ribs. They look good, but oh my gosh, they look so messy.
Okay, I got ribs, mashed potatoes, french fries. Thought about getting potato, because I'm a potato eater. Meatloaf and chicken and ribs. Working on a song last night. So the only problem is I couldn't share it on this YouTube channel. You would have to give a rating.
altered adult version of the 12 Days of Christmas.
Mm-hmm. Vicky inspired me.
No.
I think we should make a video about that song.
I don't think so.
I do. I bet you a lot of people love it. Yeah, you do. You married me.
That doesn't mean I know about you. Some things you come up with.
Like what? I am just sweet and innocent. I am the sweetest person most people will ever meet in their entire life. Blood work to prove it. Except this morning I woke up and I was 59. That really sucks.
When he used to be in way higher numbers.
Yeah. Usually at 59 I start hurting so bad I can't sleep. I just couldn't sleep, but I couldn't see, so it's like, oh, I need to check my sugar. Better.
Yes.
I have a backache later.
You have an ache here and there regardless.
Yeah, redhead, they do suck the life right out of you.
And I don't want to hear about body aches. I had a leg on my right side last night for hours because Diana wanted to snuggle with me under the covers because she was cold. So I didn't want to move because she was being so cuddly and snuggly.
Yeah, it's so funny. Look over there, Diana's all up in her arms and stuff. It's like, oh, it's so cute.
Diana's one of our cats. We got two. Yeah, she was like, want to snuggle like a little baby. She was cold. Well, actually, both of them are getting so spoiled. I've never had a cat want to snuggle as much as she does. Snuggles! That's how she got her name, because she wanted to snuggle all the time. Diana snuggles more than Snuggle Bell did.
So does Bruce.
Yeah.
He's got to have a snuggle time every day. They both race to go in the bathroom, race in there to see who gets to get on your lap.
Yeah, I had a leg. Hi. I had my arm.
You guys doing all right?
Uh-huh.
Okay, good.
I was laying with on my side with my arm sticking out like this. My back was under the pillow. I had a leg like that for hours.
To make your baby happy.
Yeah. Surprisingly, though, most of the time I can actually move her a little bit. And she'll roll with me and go back to sleep.
Yeah, because it was funny the other day. I like to take naps in the tub and soak because leg problems and heat problems. And I was still sitting halfway up. She jumped, come sat on my chest, and then I rolled down into the water, and she stayed there. I'm fat enough that, you know, all of me doesn't go in the water. But she stays there, and she whips her tail around, and then gets her tail sitting in the water, and then she whips it around and splashes it in her face.
Well, she loves water, so it doesn't really bother her that much.
I didn't grab pork chop.
That's super dry.
How are you?
No, it's messy.
Meatloaf?
Pizza.
If you die, you're going to be reincarnated as a pizza.
Probably. Last time we came, I think it was a different time, so it was probably fresher stuff. But their steaks was like really good.
Well, that was at nighttime when they were coming out fresh.
Oh, okay. That would make sense.
Remember we tried to go on Friday night?
Yeah.
Friday and Saturday night for steak. The problem is we can't always come up here on Friday or Saturday. Chatter, but they didn't have any.
Mm-hmm. All they had with there was chili and veggie soup.
That would make you pucker up. We need to get some of the hot sauce for you.
More hot sauce.
So make it hotter?
No. It's got a little bit of a twang, but it's got a little bit of kick to it.
Got a twang, so it's country. Do I need to start putting sugar on stuff? Because you need these sweet ducks.
I'm sweet enough, thank you.
Yeah. Obviously none of your viewers know you.
I'm sweet. And innocent.
Naive is a word for innocent also. Earlier we were having a conversation about how you talk to some people and you can't get the truth.
excited to hear your points. This is too long. If you're new to our channel, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share, and hit that notification bell.
Love you.
What are you up to?
Nothing. Hi, everybody. Hi, Bubba. Hi, OSHA. Hi, everybody. Hi, world.
I need to do a shout out video, like maybe today or tomorrow. An actual, where I have these slips of paper, chainless in a jar or something, for more, again, like I used to. Anyhow, catch you again later. Bye bye.